Hi, I'm Kadir. Today I'll be presenting you my group's project on volcanoes. Firstly, this is how a volcano forms. So when an oceanic plate converts with a continental plate, the denser plate subducts beneath the less dense continental plates. At that point of subduction, an oceanic trench is formed. The continental plate buckles and folds, forming fold mountains. At the subduction zone, solid mantle material melts and forms magma. Then the magma rises through the crust, giving rise to the volcano and volcanic eruptions. When the volcano erupts, magma from the magma chamber rises to the surface through the vent. Magma is ejected onto the Earth's surface as lava. The lava builds up around the vent, solidifying to form a small volcanic cone, and the bowl-shaped opening is called the crater. When a volcano erupts, lava, ash, and rock fragments are released. The force of the volcanic eruption depends on the amount of pressure and gas in the magma. Later, a new eruption of lava covers the ash layer and builds up the volcano. So this is how a volcano erupts. In this experiment, the volcano erupts when the baking soda is added into the vinegar. And this is similar to how a volcano erupts.